This video is proudly brought to you by the Wildlife Diversity Program at the Texas Parks and Wildlife Department.
Once widespread across the eastern and central U.S., bluebirds now need our help. Bluebirds prefer open meadows with short vegetation that attracts insects, which is their primary food source. Bluebirds are cavity nesters, preferring to nest in hollow spots in trees. Scarcity of natural nest cavities, coupled with fierce competition from non-natives like the English sparrow, have contributed to their decline. You can help bluebirds by providing nest boxes on your property. You can find nest box plans online. Or look for this booklet that covers what you need to know for a do-it-yourself project. Once you've made the actual nest box, installation is the next step. Instead of digging in difficult soils, place a metal stake or rebar into the ground at the desired location. Slide the metal pipe over the stake. If predators like cats, raccoons, or snakes might be a problem, install a predator guard. To build a predator guard, bolt the brackets in place around the metal pole. This will hold the predator guard in place. Using a metal stovepipe or a piece of tin, form a tube. Place metal strapping around the tube to hold this shape. Use tin snips to cut one end of the tube and fold the metal down to form a flat top. Slide the tube down the metal pole until it rests on the bolted brackets. Now to install the nest box. Bolt the brackets onto the back of the box. Make sure the screws won't puncture through into the nest cavity. Tighten down only one side now. Then slide the box onto the pole and tighten down the other side. Make sure your box can be easily opened for monitoring and cleaning. For happy bluebirds, place the box 5 to 6 feet off the ground and at least 10 feet from any nearby vegetation. Get your nest box in place by early February to reap the rewards and enjoy bluebirds raising the next generation.